I'm 85 years old, and I was born in Milton and lived here all my life. And my parents, when I was a little girl, told me about the Milton Fair that was above town. It was to the north of Milton towards the riverside. And they had horse races and all kinds of things. And I believe, if I'm not mistaken, that the trolley ran up there and people could go up on the trolley and come back. But I think maybe the 36th flood may have taken that out. I don't know about the Milton Fire, if it was there at the time of the fire or not. Yeah. But
it was definitely there after.
Yeah, but when I was a little girl, they brought airplanes up there on a Sunday, an airplane, just a small plane, and you could go for train or plane rides. So my father took, there was three of us, and he took all of us. And his father was so upset. He said, "If that plane crashed, Willie, William," he said, "you have lost your whole family." But he didn't think that way. He just wanted us to have a plane ride. And he flew from there down around Sunbury, I think, and back. And then we got out. And I don't know what they charged, maybe $5 for the whole family, to go on the train ride. But that's separate from what the fair was, I think.
Yeah, but it was held at the same location.
Yes, it was up in the same location. Probably up where the Arrowhead restaurant is right now, in that area.
Okay.
Yeah. As I remember. So that's really about all I can tell you about it. I guess the fair went on for a good many years before something happened that, I don't know if the flood might have taken the buildings away. Flood 1936 had a very bad flood in Milton. And that could have been what happened. There was also a fire, but I think that was in the 1800s.
That was in 1880.
Yeah, so I don't think that had anything to do with it. So that's about all I know about it. But
what can you say about the importance of the fair in the history of Milton? How do you think it contributes to Milton's story?
I think it was just everybody had their own entertainment in those days. You didn't have to go to the cities for anything. And it was a farming community, and well, not just farming, but industrial, and the people would go. That was their recreation, and look forward to that every year, I think. Now you didn't have movie theaters or anything at that time, so that was a way to take your family out and have a nice time.
Is there a Milton Fair that goes on nowadays?
No, there's been nothing since that. Just too bad, that we don't have that anymore. I think there are fairs around, but some of the more agricultural districts have some, but they aren't right in Milton, they're further away.